senior night memories as a late fourth quarter comeback for the Easter Eagles sent it into overtime and then eventually double overtime. What's going on, Harvard Nation? I'm Eastern Lead Reporter Nick Viland coming at you from Reedsville. What a senior night.
Five Eastern seniors recognized tonight as they'll take the floor in Reedsville for one last game, but this game would be a memorable one despite the outcome. The Eagles able to make key cuts early to free up space and get buckets as the Eagles held a first quarter lead. Federal Hocking would then take over in the second quarter as they're about to take a 5-point lead in the half, but Ryan Dill has other plans as he knocks down the three to take it down to two going into the break. The Lancers outscore the Eagles by 6 in the third, but momentum able to swing in Eastern's direction when Garrett Behringer hits this fadeaway at the buzzer. Eastern would battle back to a 2-point game in the fourth, but guess what? The Eagles want more, they want overtime. Free basketball now as both teams able to score three during the extra period, and Colton Reynolds has a chance to win it, but just miss as we head to a double OT. Three of five Eastern starters having to be on the bench now due to having five fouls, and the Lancers able to take over and hit this dagger three at the end to take the game 61-53. But our coverage doesn't stop here. Make sure to keep up with all of our weekly content at woub.org/heroes. Remember to like us on Facebook and add us on Snapchat. Follow us on Twitter. I'm Eastern Lead Reporter Nick Viland reminding you to be heroic.